In an NBA season unlike any other, only two teams remain. The Los Angeles Lakers and the Miami Heat have spent 85 straight days on the campus in Orlando, all with one goal in mind: winning an NBA championship.
He's the greatest player of his generation, and perhaps the conversation continues about the greatest ever. This would certainly cement his legacy.
Our guys have been incredibly locked in. You know, even though we have two superstars, we have to become a team first team.
Well, the Miami Heat, they were not supposed to be here. They were the fifth seed. They come down to the bubble and they knock off all three teams, only lose three games in the process.
The 2020 NBA Finals are here.
How about this crowd in game one of the NBA Finals? There are 17 NBA champions in the virtual fan spots here tonight.
We're here, baby. Do what we do, man. Come on, do what we do. Energy, 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 white. Wing, 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 wing! Watch the screen! Watch the screen!
One thing about this Heat team, they're not afraid, and it gives them a chance against anybody.
Iguodala to Robinson off the screen. Deep corner, far side, bang from downtown. Crowder again.
Defensively, let's get after these guys a little bit more than we're doing right now. We're on our heels, waiting for the action to happen. Yeah, everybody pressures right here next time they have the ball.
James with the steal, throws it up. Davis back up, and this time able to finish. Well, the Lakers starting to heat up.
Talk, Black, talk.
Rajon Rondo from downtown.
The Lakers can't miss from three, and they have their first double-digit lead in the game.
Danny Green hits another three-pointer. 11 threes already for the L.A. Lakers.
Look, I need a couple great shots. If we get great shots, we win this game.
Lakers by 24, Lakers by 26. Anthony Davis has 24, and Eric Spoelstra needs another timeout.
There we go.
Not a single thing is going right for Miami. Goran Dragic injured his left foot.
Yeah.
Jimmy Butler's got a sprained left ankle. Bama's got a bad left shoulder.
Rondo dribbles into the paint, bounce pass to a cutting LeBron who dunks.
Wow, what a dunk.
The Los Angeles Lakers take game one of these NBA Finals. A dominant victory led by their two stars.
I felt good. First NBA Finals game. Obviously, the nerves was there. Just the moment I waited for my entire career. And now I'm here, so you know, maximize the opportunity because it doesn't come around too often.
All good. We ain't satisfied. We got a dub. We got to keep pushing.
This is a seven-game series. This is one game. You cannot overreact.
We have 48 hours to figure out what the next plan of attack will be. We're much better than we showed tonight. You do have to credit the Lakers, and we'll get to work.
We knew how hard we had to play if we wanted to try to make it a game. You got so much more work to do. The job is not done. We're not satisfied. We're winning one game.
This is when you feel most alive, or when you're being tested competitively. It's supposed to get tougher and more challenging every single round, and may the best team win.
Us as a ball club, our mindset is game one is over, and game two we got to be desperate as the opponent.
Knowing we're a couple men down, other guys are going to have to step up in a big way. I'm really, really excited to see how we bounce back.
The Lakers are going to be wearing their snakeskin print Black Mamba uniforms.
Anthony Davis said that when they put those uniforms on, they feel like they can't lose.
We shine brightest when they doubt us. Let's go get it.
Pope dives on the floor and saves it. James drives, pass inside, Howard again, and the foul.
That's where they're absolutely devastating in transition.
That's what we're talking about, right? That's what wins for us, okay? First to the floor.
The
LeBron, dumps it into AD, who dunks it. What a nice pass by LeBron.
And a great stop by the Lakers.
Got you. Go.
Crowder baseline to Crowder. Crowder hard off the glass.
Miami is playing exponentially better this game than they did in game one.
Butler kicks it out. Nunn wide open. Nunn gets it to go from beyond the arc. And the Heat down by four with 5 minutes remaining here in this first half.
Heat hanging tough here in game two.
I need big shots, guys. I need big shots. Great energy. I need a break. Okay? We need stops. It's a fast break.
Rondo's got it. He brings it quickly into the front court. Alley-oop to AD.
Oh, what a pass. And Davis lays it up and in. AD in another basket. He's 7 for 7 in the third quarter. 15 of his 30 coming here in the third.
Keep killing it. Keep killing the glass.
Shoots a contested two. No good.
Oh, Anthony Davis does it again. What a dazzling display of shot making.
This guy is just putting on a show.
The Miami Heat have no way of containing Anthony Davis.
Udonis Haslem, the 40-year-old in his 17th year. He of 3 Miami Heat rings.
Took over the huddle with the intensity that we've come to know from Udonis.
Olynyk now off the dribble, goes right at LeBron James, draws the foul and puts it in.
Miami Heat, without Dragic, without Adebayo, made it interesting.
James comes up, down to Davis, shot, oh, what a block by Nunn. Kendrick Nunn rejects Anthony Davis.
Eric Spoelstra's got to love the fight in his team.
To the rim, throws it up, no good. Rebound, Anthony Davis puts it up, no good. Tipped in by LeBron.
Rondo inside to James. James scoops it up and in. 23 for LeBron James.
The Miami Heat gave him a test, but the Los Angeles Lakers going to take a 2-0 lead in the 2020 Finals.
Special jersey tonight, the Black Mambas. You guys are undefeated in those unis.
Well, it's always special to be able to represent someone that meant so much. This is what it's all about. We're thinking about the Bryant family, and hopefully we make them proud.
We're never giving up. It's not over. Just down on two. You gotta do something special. You're capable of it. And, I wouldn't want to be in the trenches with any other guys except for the ones that we have.
It's game 3 of the NBA Finals and another test for the Miami Heat to prove their resilience.
An incredible opportunity in front of us. Our guys are very mentally tough. They love competition.
4 teams in NBA history have come back from 0-2 down to win in NBA Finals. So 0-2 is possible.
You are incredibly optimistic for someone who is down 2-0.
We get one tonight, we might be up to something.
Okay.
Versus your Miami.
And Eric Spoelstra and his coaching staff trying to this team fired up.
Jimmy Butler drives, kicks it inside. Leonard flips it up and in.
Good pass, JB.
So now the Lakers a little sloppy early. The steal down the other end. They throw it ahead to Butler. Butler turns it down. And Frank Vogel calls timeout. The Heat playing some terrific inspired basketball here to open up game 3.
Get stops and then get out and fly.
And have to go second quarter. Rondo alley-oop AD, catches it in reverse, dunks it at the rim.
That's tough, we'll live. That's okay.
Butler down the right wing, Jimmy Butler. Butler stops, puts his jump shot up, got it to go. Butler now with 15. Butler's got Caruso on him, goes right at him and bangs it home.
Yeah, JB!
Boy, Jimmy Butler has been sensational here in the first half.
Heat trying to pull off one of the more surprising results in a finals game in a long time.
Crowder throws it ahead to Tyler Herro. Reverse layup.
Hey!
largest lead they've had so far in these finals.
Next play. We good. We good. Change the energy out there.
Davis, guarded by Iguodala. Olenek looking now. Makes him take a tough four-way shot, and it goes. James backs in and just completely pulls his way to the rim.
Right there. Laker basketball. Stops deflections, no fouls, and break.
Lakers with another opportunity to take the lead. Rondo down the middle. Rondo all the way. Left-hand layup by Rondo. It's good, and the Lakers take the lead.
This is anybody's game. Who is going to execute down the stretch here at crunch time?
Jimmy Butler here in game three, trying to get Miami in the win column, down 0-2.
Pass inside to Olenek. Oh, what a feed from Butler.
Now it's Butler driving, Butler hanging, Butler hitting a 40-point game three. Triple-double for Jimmy Butler.
What an inspiring victory for the Miami Heat.
I don't care about a triple. I don't care about none of that. I really don't. I want to win. We did that. I think we realized that we belong.
He is an elite, top percentile competitor. And this is top percentile competition that we're facing.
The best competitors that we have in our game. Be able to focus a fierce competitor like that is something I'll look back on when I'm done playing.
I tell coach all the time, I'm ready for this. Like, the biggest stage, whatever you ask me to do, I can do it.
Game four is so crucial. Miami has some momentum. Bam is coming back. Eric Spoelstra said it. He doesn't give a blank what people think about their chances. They're going to come out here and be relentless.
2-1, must win. Let's get it.
If you're the Lakers, you want that 3-1 lead. That puts them hugely in the driver's seat. You're just looking at a pivotal game in the series that could make or break either team.
Without fouls. Bam Adebayo, ready to try to give it a go tonight. What difference is that going to make for you guys?
A major difference. You know, he's our heart and soul. He changed up the dynamic of things. We're excited to have him back tonight.
Tyler Hero grabbed back come the Heat the other way. Adebayo down the middle, lays it up and in. So Bam gets on the board right out of the gate. 30 seconds in.
Keep chasing these guys, keep pursuing, keep playing the game without fouls. Every loose ball.
Back out, Robinson, stolen by James.
LeBron one-on-one with Tyler Hero.
James drives, goes inside, and throws it down.
Okay, we're finally getting our hands on the ball. Okay, no let up. Don't let them answer run here. Okay, we keep building on this.
And here goes LeBron right through everybody and dunks it.
35, you said?
LeBron went through four guys.
Wow.
Trust each other, guys. Okay, come on.
You are going to have to fight.
Feels like AD is everywhere on the defensive end. Absolutely everywhere.
This one has been a grinded-out defensive battle. And Adebayo skies for the rebound, but stolen by Rondo. Feet inside to Danny Green.
This kind of game, you can just feel the tension when you're playing because every possession is so important.
Yep. Run it. Run it.
Nice ball movement here. Tyler Hero floats it up.
It's a trust game for us, too. So if you got it downhill, you do what you do.
Come on, get a stop, get a stop!
6:30 left to go in this game. Jimmy Butler allowed to go to the rim. Butler off the glass! And Miami ties it up at 83.
20 in the game for Jimmy Butler. He's the leading scorer in the game for either team. LeBron and AD both have 19. There's LeBron dribbling at the top. He splits the defense down the middle. Got to the rim, lays it up, in and a foul! LeBron hit the deck hard. This has been the most hotly contested finals game of the four. drive to the rim, lays it up and in! Caldwell Pope with 5 huge points for the Lakers.
Under a minute remaining, Lakers by 6. Davis for 3. After that disappointing loss in Game 3 and are back in control of these NBA Finals.
Unbelievable. Incredible, brother.
The job is not done. We understand what's at stake. I'm going to continue to get the work in. I'm going to continue to not sleep until the job is done. So look forward to the next match.
Ron said that he texted the guys about how this was a must-win tonight.
My leader said it's a must-win, and he just left it at that. And guys knew coming in that, you know, we need to bring our A-game.
Our backs are against the wall. It's not like it's never been done before. We still got hope. We still gonna fight to the end.
You can look to our roster of a bunch of guys that have a big-time, mountain-sized chip on their shoulders. But they've found a way, each and every one of them, to take that chip and put it into the team. That's a big part of our culture.
That's the thing about this team and our staff. They challenge us. You know, you get good at one thing, they give you something else.
Everything you do got to be about winning. And I love it. Like, you can tell I'm smiling underneath this mask because it's real. That's basically what this culture is.
The Miami Heat are on the brink of elimination. And despite the odds stacked against them, the Heat still believe in themselves.
Yeah.
And a team as resilient and mentally tough as this will not go quietly.
Keep being you, brother. Let's go.
Here come the Lakers, 4-on-3. LeBron down the middle. LeBron all the way. Alley-oop to AD, who tomahawks it.
Good transition.
The hero right back to Butler. Butler defended well, but overcomes Marquise Morris.
This is Andre Iguodala to Bam. Great feed to Nunn down the lane, lays it in.
And if you're the Lakers, this is what you expected from the Heat. They were going to concede nothing.
Hey, it's an elimination game. We expect our first punch, right? We expect that. That's part of this, man. It's part of this. We take it, we absorb it, and we take the game back under control.
James, way downtown. LeBron James, long distance.
LeBron James, what a show he's putting on.
Crowder for 3. Crowder misses. Rebound and getting it to go, Jimmy Butler.
Butler and James going toe-to-toe.
Tight back and forth battle.
Duncan Robinson again. That's good, and the foul. How about Duncan Robinson? 26 points, 7 three-pointers.
What a game we have for you here. Lakers trying to win the title, Heat trying to stay alive.
We're right there, guys, right there. Come on. It's not supposed to be easy. Here we go. Mambo on 3, 1, 2, 3.
5 to shoot. James, Caldwell Pope. And the Lakers regain the lead. What an epic duel.
Butler at the elbow, the jump shot. Got it to go, Butler.
Jimmy Butler does it again.
James drives, free throw line, gets deep, gets it up. It's good, and he's fouled.
Where LeBron now has 40.
James and Butler throwing haymakers at each other.
Jimmy Butler with a triple-double, 27 points, 11 rebounds and assists.
Fatigue is real right now.
What drama here at the end of Game 5. Butler one-on-one with Marquise Morris. Butler drives, falling away. Got it again! The Heat take every punch and refuse to surrender. There'll be a Game 6.
Jimmy, he's just the ultimate competitor, so when you put him on this stage, he'll just do whatever it takes to win. He took us home tonight, absolutely.
We built for this.
We've been doing this all year long. This didn't just start in the bubble. It was a hard-fought game. I think it's going to be even harder for us next game. But I like our chances.
The Lakers, the organization that's all about winning. Forget winning, winning championships. And that's the only goal.
I'm extremely proud to be a part of this franchise, getting back to where it belongs. And that's compete for championships.
We're playing for number 17.
And game six of the NBA Finals is underway.
Here come the Lakers on a 3-on-3. LeBron down the middle, behind his back. Spin to the rim, left-hand layup, good.
Great start, good charge, good start.
Everybody rebound. Touch the paint, make something good happen.
Davis fighting for it, gets the offensive rebound. Back up and throws it down with authority.
Everything going right so far for the Lakers.
Here comes Goran Dragic, folks, injured in game one. Dragic in running layup, and the Dragon scores with a very familiar turn the corner and lay it up and in with the left hand.
We gotta finish this quarter out now. Okay, talk on defense. No more threes. Come on, Mambo on three. 1, 2, 3.
Every catch, every pass is contested. The Lakers look formidable tonight.
Dominant defensively. Absolutely dominant.
Let's be in attack mode, touching the paint before their defense is set. Yeah, that's what's got us where we're at right now.
Rondo gets across the lane, spins inside, left-handed layup. Oh, Rajon Rondo putting on a show. Kendrick Nunn gets down the lane, blocked by Davis.
LeBron, shovel pass, KCP flying at the rim.
Draws the foul, banks it home, and one.
Bang!
The Lakers pouring it on. L.A. looking to push every opportunity. Beautiful pass. Caruso banks it in.
This game has completely gotten away from Miami.
LeBron looks like he wants to close this thing tonight.
James goes inside. The flush and the foul. LeBron James has 28 points, 14 rebounds, 10 assists. Triple-double on a championship night for LeBron James.
The smiles and the emotion all over the Lakers' faces.
Crazy respect.
All the job.
Thank you.
Only few know what that's like in there.
All the job.
All the work, all the sweat, all the practices, all the travel. And in this case, all this time in the bubble ends up with what they all set out for as their number one and only goal.
And that's it. It's over. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers conquer the bubble, and banner number 17 will soon hang in the rafters.
The finals MVP is LeBron James.
I'm so proud of him and so many of these other guys. It's unbelievable. We have so many great stories on our team. Guys that they counted out time and time again. Champions.
Champions.
Ain't even hit me yet.
You told me before the NBA Finals, I cannot let Kobe Bryant down.
You know, ever since the tragedy, all we wanted to do is do it for him, and we didn't let him down. He was a big brother to all of us, and we did this for him.
Where's the goggles?
He's like that.
Hey, I ain't seen a duo like this in a long time.
It don't matter where it is. If you win a championship, the bubble doesn't matter. It's one of the greatest feelings in the world to be able to win at the highest level.